Okay, so let's have this problem. So for the definition of derivative, and this is the formula, then we have this given. So find the equation of the tangent and the normal line. So from this given, first we need to find the derivative using this formula, and these are the steps. So we have y prime equals the limit, then replace x by x plus h. So x becomes x plus h. So we have 2 times x plus h, then to the power 2 minus x. So x becomes x plus h, then plus 5, then minus the given. So minus, and this is the given. So 2x squared minus x plus 5, then over h, so over h, and as h approaches to 0, so as h approaches to 0, then simplify, so we have y prime equals the limit, so we need to expand this x plus h to the power 2. We can rewrite this one as x plus h times x plus h, then do the FOIL method. So that becomes 2 times x squared plus 2xh plus h squared. Then distribute this negative. So this becomes negative x, negative h, then plus 5, distribute this negative, negative 2x squared, negative times negative, so that becomes positive, and this is negative 5, then over h, as h approaches to 0, then we have y prime equals the limit, distribute this 2, so we have 2x squared, 2 times 2, that's positive 4xh, and this is positive 2h squared, then copy the remaining, so we have negative x, negative h, positive 5, negative 2x squared plus x, minus 5, then over h. And as h approaches to 0, then from this equation, so take note that all the terms without h must be cancelled. So we have positive 2x squared, and we have this negative 2x squared. So this must be cancelled. Negative x, positive x also cancelled. Positive 5, negative 5, so cancelled. So the remaining, so we have y prime equals the limit of 4xh plus 2h squared and minus h over h as h approaches to 0. Then observe that in the numerator, so we can factor out this h. So put 1h outside. So we have y prime equals the limit. And put 1h outside. So this becomes 4x plus, since we put 1h outside, so we have 2h. And for this negative h, since this term has a 1 numerical coefficient, so this is minus 1 because we put h outside, then over h, then this time we can cancel now h, so we have now y prime equals 4x plus 2 times h. Since h approaches to 0, so 2 times 0, minus 1, So the derivative, so y prime equals 4x, and this is 0 minus 1. So this is now the derivative of this given function. Then to find the slope, since y prime is equal to the slope and y prime is 4x minus 1, so therefore the slope is equal to 4 times x, since in the given coordinate this is x and y, so x is negative 2 minus 1. So we have now the slope 4 times negative 2, that's negative 8 minus 1. So therefore the slope is negative 9. Since we have now the slope, so we can find out the equation of the tangent line using the point slope formula, that y minus y sub 1 equals m times x minus x sub 1. And from the given coordinate, this is x sub 1 and this is y sub 1. So we have now y minus y sub 1 and y sub 1 is 4 equals m, the slope, that's negative 9 times x minus x sub 1, that's negative 2. Then to simplify, so we have y minus 4 equals negative 9. Then x double negative, that's positive, so plus 2. Then to simplify, so we have y minus 4 equals, so negative 9 times x, that's negative 9x. And negative 9 times 2, that's negative 18. Then we need to equate this equation to 0. Since from this equation, x is negative, so therefore we need to transpose this to the left side. So just copy y minus 4. Then this negative 9x becomes positive 9x. And this negative 18 becomes positive 18, then equals 0. Then arrange, so starts with x. So we have 9x plus y, because y is positive. And this negative 4 plus 18, thus positive 14 equals 0. So the equation now of the tangent line, so we have 9x plus y, so we can transpose this positive 14 equals negative 14. So this is now the equation of the tangent line. Then to find now the equation of the normal line, so first we need to find the slope of this normal line. Since the slope of a normal line is equal to negative 1 over m, then we have negative 1 over, since m or the slope is negative 9, and negative divided by negative or double negative, that's positive. So the slope of a normal line is positive 1 over 9. Then using this formula to find the equation of the normal line, so y minus y sub 1 equals the slope of the normal line times x minus x sub 1. Then to simplify, so we have y minus y sub 1 and y sub 1 is 4, then equals the slope of a normal line, that's 1 over 9 times x minus x sub 1, that's negative 2. Then we have y minus 4 equals 1 over 9 times x, and this double negative, that's positive, so plus 2. then we need to simplify this given first by omitting this denominator 9. So since the denominator is 9, so we just need to multiply this whole equation by 9, then distribute. This is 9y, and 9 times negative 4, that's negative 36, and 9 times this term, so we can cancel. Now this 9, so we have now 1 times x plus 2, then we have 9y minus 36 equals x plus 2. Then to equate this equation to 0, since x is positive, so we need to transpose this 9y and negative 36, then just copy this x plus 2. Then this positive 9y becomes negative 9y, and this negative 36 becomes positive 36, then equal 0. Then arrange, so we have x minus 9y and positive 2 plus 36. So this is positive 38 equals 0. And we have now x minus 9y transpose equals negative 38. So this is now the equation of the normal line.